Hello everyone and welcome. Today I'm going to be trying out some new products that someone reached out from Burry Burry and sent me a couple of their products. And the first one here I'm not going to be using in this video. I'm making a separate video for these, but they are essential oils in a floral scents, and I love them. They smell amazing. And if you guys follow me on here and Instagram, you know I'm a flower girl. And how adorable is this packaging? I love it. But for the video, I'm gonna be doing a gel mani. On my natural nails, I have builder gel. I actually have the full coverage jelly tips, but I refill them with builder gel as they grow out. But they sent me this little 3 palette of pudding gels, which is beautiful. I love these colors. This is gonna be mostly a watch me work video. I just wanted to explain in the beginning what the products were and what I'm doing. I'm going to be applying the gels with a flat brush from Sindara Nails Professional Nail Art Kit, and I will link that below along with anything else I've used in the video and discount codes. I'm also going to be doing some foil on a couple of my nails. I hadn't decided which one yet for the video, but I did end up going with the one on the left. I'll go ahead and get started and let you guys watch me work, and I'll be back at the end for my final thoughts on these gels. And I'm back for my final faults on these gels. I love them. They are amazing. They are so smooth to go on, and the coverage is amazing, as you could see. It's almost one coat. I believe you could probably get away with one coat. I did two though on each nail. But I highly recommend them, and I will link them below along with a discount code. I thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you again soon.